That same day, the High Ideal Stake for three-year-olds was held. The first division of the Illinois Bred Stakes saw number 2, B Jewel, Tire in the Stretch. Number 10, Society Rebel, driven by Tony Morgan, getting the win by a neck over number 1, Mendota Joe and Stan Banks in 156 and 3/5, the fastest mile ever for a three-year-old pacer at Balmoral Park.
Let's continue with the second.